The Times Now exclusive, ED has seized 9 cars belonging to Nirav Modi and his companies. The ED crackdown on Nirav Modi intensifies. It continues. We also given to understand that the ED has freezed mutual funds and shares that belong to Nirav Modi and Mehul Choksi Group. Let's go across to our senior editor, internal security, Nikunj Garg. He has all the information. Nikunj, the crackdown continues.
Well, yes, Swati, absolutely. And in this latest round of crackdown, the assets belonging to Nirav Modi and Choksi, the group of companies, have been seized. 9 luxury cars, you know, cars from Mercedes to Bentleys to Skodas to there's some other luxury brands in that have been seized. The value runs into crores of rupees. There are mutual funds that the enforcement directorate has seized worth at least 10 crore rupees. The face value, their actual value, will be tested by the for a confirmation from the market side. But nonetheless, the physical assets that are left behind by the Mehul Choksi group have also been attached now by the enforcement directorate. Earlier, they were searching and attaching the diamonds, jewelry, bullion, etc., that were placed at various company-owned outlets of Nirav Modi brand. Now, the physical assets and properties that are belonging to Nirav Modi and his family members, Choksis. Yesterday, they also raided a building called Gitanjali in Mumbai, which actually fully and completely belongs, the entire building belongs to Nirav Modi's uncle, Mr. Choksi, and that entire building also had these cars, and at various places they have recovered these. We have the pictures on our screen, and our viewers can see what a luxurious life this man was enjoying at the cost of the common taxpayers' money, which he was regularly swindling now at least for 7 years from one state-owned bank, Punjab National Bank, and there were other lenders also involved.